Non lagrima più, mi sciolta d'amore la mia. Oh, Yeah. When you close As our little ensemble is getting up on stage, I'd like to actually say a few things about the people that are attending on the front of the theater now. So in my time here at UMD, I have been a part of many ensembles. And in those ensembles, I've made some very lovely connections. Old, some fairly recent. And these guys represent members of the University of Maryland Men's Choir, University Chorale, Chamber Singers, and Mannerful Musique. And one of the things that I'm really trying to showcase in this recital is really not just, it's not my growth as a singer, but how I've become the singer I am because of the way the choir has created that community of singing together, of bringing the community together through music and singing. And so I'm very thankful for these guys who have been able to make this project possible. And for, without further ado, here it is, Gui Doi.
Reminder
thank you all so much for taking your time in the evening tonight to come here. As I said earlier, this recital really gives us a project to reveal how powerful it can be in bringing the community together. So, I do have an encore prepared for you. Deepest thanks and some gratitude to the person who has been with me through the entire semester, working hard, and putting up with all of my last-minute changes and last-minute rehearsals. The wonderful accompanist and pianist, Rhea Young.
Yeah.
reception just right outside, so please stay and join us. Thank you very much.